हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट जनरल नॉलेज क्विज 11. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट सेक्शन, दैट इज ए लिटरेचर. नाउ हियर वी हैव टू टेक द ऑथर ऑफ द वर्क्स गिवन और द मेंशन इन द क्वेश्चन. नाउ गीता गोविंद. नाउ ऑप्शंस आर कालिदास, वेदव्यास और जयादेवा. So answer is Jayadeva. Second is Iliad. Options are Homer, Shakespeare or Dante. Answer is Homer. Third is kidnapped. So options are Dickens, R.L. Stevenson and Victor Hugo. Answer is R.L. Stevenson. Fourth is Harsh Charitra. Options are Bhanabhatta, अबुल फजल एंड कल्हाना. आंसर इज बानाभट्टा. फिफ्थ इज मिडसमर नाइट्स ड्रीम. ऑप्शंस आर शेक्सपियर, डिकेंस, जेन ऑस्टिन. सो आंसर इज शेक्सपियर. ओके, लेट अस मूव फॉरवर्ड टू अ बी सेक्शन, दैट इज मैथमेटिक्स एंड साइंस. हियर वी हैव टू टेक द राइट चॉइस फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट्स. So, there are brackets given, we have to tick. First is the square of 1. 1 upon 12 is 1 upon 144 or 125 upon 144. So, answer is first option from the bracket. Second is if 35 into 35 is equal to 1225, then 3.5 into 3.5 is what? So answer is the second option from the bracket. Third one, the density of iron is about 60% of the density of mercury. A piece of iron of 10 cc is gently dropped into the mercury. The piece will have, options are sunk fully, only 6 cc, submerged. Third option is 6 cc above the mercury surface. So we have to take the second option from the bracket. Fourth one, the volume of air is 500 cc and its density is 2 g/cc, while B also has a volume of 500 cc but density is 3 g/cc. Both are allowed to sink in water. The upward thrust on A will be, options are greater than on B, the same as on B, or less than on B. Option is the same as on B, that is second option from your bracket. Fifth one, the volume of A is 600 cc and its density is 3 g/cc. B also has a volume of 600 cc, but its density is 4 g/cc. If both are allowed to sink in water, then A will weigh, options are more than B underwater, the same as B underwater, less than B underwater. So the answer is third option from the bracket, less than B underwater. Sixth is slice of potato turns blue when it is dropped in iodine solution, indicating the presence of, options are carbohydrates, fats or starch. So the answer is starch, that is third option from the bracket. Seventh one, when paper is dipped in oil, it becomes, options are opaque, transparent, translucent. So the answer is third option from the bracket, translucent. Now here let us see the C section, that is social studies. How are Europeans belonging to the following countries referred as? Now let us see the first one, that is Norway. Answer is Norwegians. Second, Sweden. Answer is Swedish. Third is Poland. Answer is Poles. Fourth is Romania. Answer is Romanians. Fifth is Switzerland. Answer is Swiss. So these are the names given for the people from which country they belong. Okay, moving ahead to the next section, that is general. Now here, which part or the place in India do the following tribes inhabit? Now let us see which are the tribes. Okay, so first one is Bhils. Answer is Gujarat. Second is Gujars. Answer is Himalaya range. Third is Santhals. Answer is Bihar. Fourth is Nagas. Answer will come Assam. Fifth one is Todas. Answer is Nilgiris. Thank you.